Okay, everyone, welcome to Ofurk's coding class.
Hey, this is my channel.
What? No, I thought you were sick today.
I'm not sick.
Maybe this bat will help. Sweet, I got his wallet.
Well, I still have my arms, so, you know, I can still code.
Oh, sweet, this guy has 5 cents. He's rich.
Also, I have a computer, so it doesn't matter if you steal my wallet. Have fun spending my 5 cents on candy or something. Okay, let's get started. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a computer talk with the Responsive Voice JavaScript API. So, open up your text editor, or whatever you prefer to use to write HTML. Click. And we're going to start with a script tag linking to a link, which I'm going to put in the description. So script source equals, and then paste the link in. This is the link to the code that actually makes the computer talk. All I have to do is give a command. Close quote, slash script. Oh, I spelled script wrong again. Okay, that's easy. And now, to make it talk, all you have to do is script responsive, and then camel case voice dot speak, open parentheses, and then in quotes, whatever you wanted to say. Hello world. Semicolon, close the script tag. Save this as speech.html. Spelled speech wrong. Whatever. Save. Close this. Open up a browser. I'm using Chrome. Open a file manager. Find your file and drag it into the browser. And now, in a second, it's going to talk. Wait for it. Keep waiting.
Hello, world.
Oh my god! It talked! So, you know, it's pretty cool. Now, let's make it ask you what you want it to say, and then have it say that. That's a pretty easy thing to do. You know, remember in my JavaScript basics, we did, like, asking you if you liked waffles? It's basically the same thing. So, var say equals prompt what you want me say? Question mark, close quotes, close parentheses, semicolon, and then responsive voice dot speak, and instead of saying hello world, we'll just put say. Save. Close text editor. Open up your browser and reload. What you want me say? Llama butts. And now we wait for it to load what it says. Oh, it talked. It interrupted me. But yeah, you're not going to interrupt me this time. What should I have it say? Sandwiches taste good, but I'm a computer, so I can't eat them. Now we wait.
Sandwiches taste good, but I'm a computer, so I can't eat them.
And there you go. That's how you make a computer talk with the Responsive Voice JavaScript API. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and check out Kid Z in the bottom right corner of this video.
Hey, so I came back here because I kind of lost your 5 cents in the sewer. Can I have your molasses and potatoes?
No, I already ate them.
No! I must strip them out of your body.
that's disgusting.